was customary to go abroad, and certainly in those days the standard